Hello and welcome to my YouTube channel. Today is a very special video. Today we are riding Harley Davidson Roadking 2019. We are going to ride it and review it. It has a Milwaukee 8 107 engine. It's 1745 cc. It has electronic sequential port fuel injection system. It has chrome 2x1x2 dual exhaust with tapered mufflers. The length is 2450 mm. Seat height is 705 mm. Ground clearance is 135 mm. Steering head rake is 26 degrees. Wheelbase is 1625 mm. Tires in the front 130/80 B17 65H. Tires rear specification is 180/65 B16 81H. Fuel capacity is 22.7 liters. Oil capacity is 4.9 liters. Weight as shipped is 362 kg, and weight in running order is 379 kg. That's so heavy, right? But no, that's not actually the case. You'll see that in the front. After looking at the bike, I thought it is so heavy. How can anyone ride this bike? But after riding it, it was just smooth and very nimble and precise. The handling is really, really good. Stay tuned and watch the review of Harley Davidson Roadking 2019 Barracuda Silver Color.
ridden right now. It's comfortable and it's easily maneuverable. भाई ये बाइक कंट्रोल करना बहुत इजी है. It's maneuverable. Just look at the size of the bike, you will think that it's very difficult to ride, but this is not the case. This bike, it's really very easy to ride, and you can ride it actually very easily. I have the experience of riding the Harley Davidson Roadster XL1200, and after that bike I have ridden this bike. It's very easy. It's around 450 kgs. It's a heavy bike, but it's easy to ride.
So this was the review of Harley Davidson Road King. If you really like the video, please hit the like button and subscribe to my YouTube channel. Stay tuned and watch more videos like this in the future. Thank you very much.